As we see here, the Xbox 360 does not adapt correctly to the environment that it is in. We have an African-American, and we are not in Africa. The Xbox 360 panics.